Sometimes. It depends on the facts and circumstances of your case. Every case is different. If you're a pedestrian, usually the injuries are pretty significant. And if a driver hits a pedestrian, there is oftentimes something else going on, whether it's construction in the area and somebody has mislined roads, whether it is the employer of the driver that hit you or the owner of the car. Those are technical legal issues and factual issues that need to be analyzed by an experienced attorney.